Republican candidate for Governor Rick Scott announced his running mate today, and his selection could make history. WESH 2's Gail Pascoe Brown is live with our Commitment 2010 coverage. And Gail, Florida could see its first African-American lieutenant governor.
That is very possible indeed, and they are excited about this. And of course, Rick Scott took great pride in introducing Representative Carroll to folks here at the Beardall Senior Center in Orlando.
I am humbled and privileged to announce that State Representative Jennifer Carroll has accepted my invitation to run as my running mate for the office of Lieutenant Governor for the great state of Florida.
Like Rick Scott, Jennifer Carroll served in the United States Navy. Today, the two graced a crowd at the Beardall Senior Center in Orlando. Carroll is the first African-American Republican woman to be part of a statewide ticket in Florida.
And that shows Rick Scott's visionary, bold leadership, because he's gone where no Republican man has gone before in the state of Florida.
I have, as you heard, a great running mate. She's immigrated to the United States. She has worked her tail off to live the American dream. And what we've got to do is make sure that every Floridian has the same opportunity that Jennifer and I have had in our lives to do whatever our American dream is, and that's what our commitment is.
Jennifer Carroll is also a small business owner who knows what is needed to create jobs. She shares Rick Scott's conservative views. Both believe in small government, lower taxes, and reducing regulation.
He got involved early to let Washington, D.C. know we're not going to have your health care plan shoved down our throats without us having a say. Yeah.
She says this is a team which will stand for the people of Florida with leadership to get the state out of its economic slump. Jennifer Carroll also said this, that Rick Scott is not in this to punch a ticket and then run for a Senate office, which drew a resounding applause. She says he's in it because his heart is in it for the people of Florida. I'm Gail Pascoe Brown, live in Orlando in Orange County for WESH 2 News.